Hey Kimberbellas, Kristen Somm here. Today for Broomhilda's quilt, we're gonna work on candy corn flowers. It's a mylar block. So a couple things. Well, first off, let's go through the basics. So we need three fabrics that are 6.5 by 6.5 and backed with our fusible stabilizer of some sort. And I ran out of this one, so that's why I didn't work on these blocks yesterday. I had to run to my favorite quilt shop today, or my favorite Etsy shop, and get some more of this. So, also batting. Don't forget your batting. I cut mine to almost 5.5 by 5.5, a little smaller than that, I guess. And then we need mylar for this. So this is interesting to me. I bought my embellishment kit at least a year ago. I've had this quilt for a long time and didn't have a chance to do it with our two moves. So I kind of forgot. I remembered that I have the glitter sheets, but I kind of forgot that it would obviously have all the things I need. So I've been using stuff from my stash. In fact, it even has tulle, which we will need later for those dimensional spiders that we're going to make. And silly me, I went and I bought like 15 rolls of different tulle when I panicked that I don't have black tulle, because I don't usually have black stuff. So anyway, always check your embellishment kit first, because it has everything we need. So we need three sheets of silver mylar, and they're in your embellishment kit. But the funny thing is some of them are silver and silver, and some of them, here's another silver and silver. And then there is a silver and gold, and there is also a silver and black. So be careful which ones you choose. Like I said, I used some from my stash for the other things that we did, so I'm okay. But you need, if you didn't already make your candy corn, you'll need the gold for the candy corn. And I'm assuming it probably had two sheets. I don't remember. But just, the reason I bring this up is don't use the one that has the silver and black, because we need this black one for our spiders later when we make those dimensional spiders. So choose the other ones that are silver and silver and silver and gold for our candy corn flowers. And we're going to use the silver side. So I think that's it. We need those three fabrics and the mylar, and that's it, and the batting, because we're going to quilt it first and then work on the applique that has the mylar. That's it. So we need three blocks today. So let's get started. And real quick, this is what the Broomhilda's Bakery embellishment kit looks like. I keep it in a Ziploc bag, but other than that, it has all kinds of stuff. Glitter sheets. It even has the vinyl that we needed for the apothecary jars, and I used some from my stash. Blanked out on it. So anyway, always check your embellishment kit first. It has everything that we need. That's it. One more important thing. So as I mentioned, our fabric is 6.5 by 6.5. Our final cut size is 4.5 by 4.5. That means that we want a quilting design that is 4 by 4. I'm going to use the swirl 2. It's the little flower one. Since we're making candy corn flowers, I thought that'd be cute. So 4 by 4 design, whatever you choose for your quilting. Here we go.